life of an RC driver can send him or her higher. Many people see RC cars as, you know, controller in the vehicle. Others see them as a hobby, a full-time hobby like myself. Many of us keep up the pace while others lead the race. You finish your lap while others fill the gap. The life of an RC driver can send him or her higher. We play, we bash, we crash, we swear, we repair, and we sweat. The process keeps going round and round. It's basically a chorus that's bound to hear their sound. Many people drive brushless, others drive brushed. Like this car right here on the right. That's a brushless on the left. Now what am I gonna say now? Go keep driving brushless till you break slipper clutches. The life of an RC driver can send him or her higher. Spend $20 at a hunk of garbage at Walmart, or just spend $200 or more on a Traxxas like these two. The rustler ain't a hustler. Rainbow Dash can't drive a slash. Don't beat up a stampede, cause driving a bandit is no habit. You can drive the rusty Mustang, but the slash welcomes you to his jungle. And finally, last but not least, look at that car. Pay attention to that car, Alex. Alright. Finally, my last line is, the life of an RC driver can send him or her higher.